KSP is also investigating a fatal crash involving a pedestrian in Estill County. Police say it happened Saturday night around 11:30 on Main Street in Ravenna. That's when authorities say Christopher Lemaster was hit by a juvenile driving a vehicle that went out of control. Lemaster was taken to UK hospital where he later died. The juvenile driver was not injured. An investigation is ongoing.